you.
You see. All right, guys, I'm here.
Okay. How long you have a YouTube channel?
I've been doing YouTube for about a year now.
Really?
Really?
I was like, it's in my bio on my business page.
We'll definitely have to subscribe to each other.
Hey, y'all.
We're
doing here today.
Oh, I'm super excited. That's definitely a thing. Like, YouTube, it's hard staying consistent sometimes. Especially with me working two jobs and I was going to school. I was like, oh, this is a lot. But I really do like to do it. That feels so good. Mm-hmm.
Do you ever film at a bar while you're working?
Yeah.
I know sometimes people are like watching a bartender.
Did a vlog like that, but I didn't do too much that day because it was kind of slow. I do plan on vlogging tonight, actually, at the bar. Like, I think I'm going to make this an all-day type of vlog.
Mm-hmm. Day my life.
Yeah. That feels so good. Oh, my God. She's so nice, guys. I'm so excited. I'm so glad that I took this chance. She's really so nice. And it just feels so good to get my hair washed by someone else.
You're here for about 15 minutes.
Okay, thank you.
No problem.
Y'all, we gotta get these nails done today. We would definitely need to get these nails done today. They look atrocious. Look at this. What is this? They look horrible, okay? We need to get them done. But I'm about to get on TikTok to pass time. If you don't follow me on TikTok already, what are you doing? Ooh. Ready to see the shrinkage.
A lot of curly girls, they don't stay up there in the trim, so they're just so used to only wearing their hair curly.
They
get their hair blown out like once a year.
That's definitely me. Guys, I am almost done. I'm just getting some quick curls. I'm gonna leave here. I'm gonna get me some food. I'm hungry. So yeah, and we decided to go with a side part. I was being indecisive, but I think the side part is gonna be good. Yeah, guys, I ain't gonna lie. This feels weird. It really does. It feels weird. But you know what? It's eating. It feels so good. Like, so smooth. So soft. Like, oh my God. Like, baby. Baddie unlocked. Oh wow. It's so cute. All right, you guys. I love it. Period. Okay, you guys. So, I got here to the mall. I met up with the gang. Period. Okay, so I got here at the mall and now we're in the piercing shop or whatever, and I was about to get my septum pierced, but apparently they said he's out of septum ring, so I don't think I'm gonna get anything. You guys, I'm trying to decide. I don't know what I should do. I know I can't get my tongue pierced today because I gotta work, and I'm not trying to not be able to talk like at the bar tonight. So I'm thinking about getting my nose, but I think it's a little too soon. Like, I don't think it's healed up that well yet. I don't know what to do.
Okay.
You got it, Sandman.
I'm trusting you.
Are you messy.
I hate being
short.
I can't see shit.
You know,
I'm gonna go sit right there.
Sorry,
Ari.
It's okay.
Yeah, you know you about like
6'5".
That's okay.
Oh, 6'5" is crazy.
Five? Yeah, again, you about like 6'5".
You right. I'm just trying to tell you right now, so they don't really do.
What's your business?
Okay. You got it, Sandman. Period.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo. So the nickname is Sandman.
I mean, it's sand, but Sandman just add to it. Sandman
long legs.
Go quick when you do it. When you know it.
Okay.
Ready?
Steve's
ready.
Selfie, but you can't.
Yes. Now, what you doing on
Let's
that?
Let's go. Bye.
It's all right.
Damn, you could have given that in the kitchen. Ooh, it's so cute.
Okay.
All right, guys. They got Chick-fil-A. Lily and Sam got Chick-fil-A.
Go ahead, Lily.
Can
I show the camera?
Hey, y'all.
Yeah, Shan is about to show y'all her piercings. Mm-hmm. Me and Balloon, we got China Mac, okay? Mm-hmm. Now Sam is about to take over while I eat my food, because I gotta leave to go to the bar in about 10 minutes. I'm gonna take you guys along with me to the bar tonight. But yeah, Sam is about to take over. My twin for today.
Hello. Mm-hmm. Sandman take over. Oh shit, I covered it. I got my nose pierced today.
Sam,
huh? Damn, button. Okay, Sandman takeover paused. I got my nose pierced, aspected, and I got two surface triggers on both sides. All right, show them your double. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Today was a great day for all of us. Bye bye.
All right, guys, I just left the mall. I really, really wanted to stay at the mall with my friends, but I have to go to work, so it is what it is. Let's get this money. Obviously didn't have time to get my nails done because, you know, I went to the mall with them. But it's okay because I have my priorities in line and I missed my friends. So always good to see them. Riding to the bar and some crazy traffic, like, honey, the traffic is crazy. It's like 6 o'clock, so yeah, it's like 6:30 right now, so the traffic is trafficking, believe me. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. All right, guys, it is Wednesday, and it actually looks like a Wednesday because it's a lot of cars in this parking lot, so I'm gonna try my best to record, but we're gonna see. Okay, I'm gonna do my best. I really am. I'm gonna do my best. Alright, guys. The bartender for the day shift just left. It's me. Me and Kristen are working tonight. So yeah. When Kristen works, it's like we have two bartenders, not a bartender and a bar back. It's always nice to work with Kristen because she helps out a lot. Like, takes a lot of weight off my shoulders. So this is gonna be good. It's gonna be a good night. You put pineapple on pizza?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna call the cops. I'm gonna call the cops. Falling dead. I need to know, like, who inspired this song? Who got you feeling like this, sis? Cause I ain't feel like this in a minute. Guys, it is 11:42. I have about 2 more hours. I am sleepy. My coworkers have been yawning, which is making me yawn. So yeah, I'm ready to wrap it up. Yes, Bernard, how can I help you? Grab you out. That's how you ask me.
Please.
Thank you. You don't want to slam your money on the counter like that.
I didn't.
$3.75 is your change. You don't want your change? Thank you, sir. That's fine.
Are you saying I didn't leave you a tip?
She said you need
to tip. I'm just saying.
One time.
But that was a good tip that one time down.
What time?
Oh, that one night when you called him out.
Oh. Well, yeah, because I called him out. Like, that's going to be a good tip.
That's how you were going.
Yeah, and I don't know why that guy didn't get out and whoop his motherfucking ass either, because I would have nailed him right in the motherfucking throat. He did. He chunked his beer.
He chunked
straight
it?
In the fucking car. And then dropped the bottle on the outside of the car. So when I...
That's crazy.
When was the other time?
Chunking the beer in the car? That's wild. Twerk. There you go. All right, guys. Let's check some people in. Hi, guys. How are y'all doing tonight? Let me get you guys checked in. You all right? Yeah, I guys look good. You did? I don't believe that for a second.
I did.
All right, he did him. He did him. I don't even believe him. He's smiling. He ain't do it. Job bye. Where you get him down at? Let me get y'all's phone number. Let me check you in. Okay, and what is your? Oh. I ain't had nothing to drink. Not yet. No, I'm playing. Here you go. All right, you guys are all checked in. What do you want to drink?
Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid? I don't got Kool-Aid. I think that's a house drink. No, we ain't got no house drink. I got house liquor. Look. Set the tone. Oh, really? It's your birthday? Oh. Happy birthday.
Come on, babe.
Happy birthday.
Boy, what you want, babe?
Yeah, what you gonna drink? You know what? Y'all let me know, and then I'll come back.
Yeah. I get a double crown on the rock.
Double crown on the rocks. Ooh. Are you having double crown on the rocks as well? Absolutely. Okay. Absolutely not. Oh. Dang. I thought you just said he set the tone. You just said whatever you get. You said whatever he get. You
got it. Okay. Okay. I can. I'm not gonna do.
You want a single on the rocks? And are you original crown? We got peach.
I like apple.
I mean, some people, we got a new flavor. I thought I'd introduce. I don't know. I
look like a peach crown.
Well, I guess not. I guess not now. I mean, I don't know.
A lot of men order peach crown.
I made someone a peach crown today.
Man?
Yes, a man.
A real man?
How am I supposed to know he a real man? I don't know what he do outside of here. Single or double?
We can do the difference.
Ooh, okay. Do you want a regular size cup or you want a medium or a large cup?
She need a large cup.
She need a large cup. Yeah, even it out a little bit. Let me get my life together. What am I doing? What did he say? Oh, double on the rocks. How I forget already. See, that's how you know I'm tired. The memory is not memory. Okay, so we got a double crown and a rock. See? Pineapple. Oh my god, y'all. I almost knocked this cup over. That's how I know I'm tired. Okay, I cannot. He just wants to stay here with us.
Because he wants a double. He just doesn't
want to sit. He want a double. He want a double. He want a triple. He want a triple. A triple chilled crown apple.
Yeah, I guess she could get away with what she would do.
I do a quadruple. I do a quadruple. Two doubles, baby.
I'm gonna be y'all before I try this.
No pool tonight and no vodka and wait, Red Bull and vodka? Is that us? Red Atasha and Red Bull? Come on now. I got you. Well, then we're locked in now. We're locked in. Have a good night, honey. It's funny because he always gets Taka and Red Bull, but one time I gave him Taka and Pepsi by accident. He didn't say shit. He drank it. And then I realized when I made him the second drink, I was like, no, I wouldn't bring it up. And I saw him doing Taka and Red Bull, and then I was like, shit. So I walked down there. I was like, well, I gave you Tasha and Pepsi. He was like, yeah. I decided to try some. He wasn't going to say anything. He was so sweet. And he tipped well. Even after I fucked it up. Love him. Yeah, he wasn't going to say a damn thing. He drunk that Pepsi. He's really simple. He's very simple.
We're good. We came to party, but I don't want to waste my time. Waste my time.
All right. I'm going to start cleaning. 12:13. I don't get off until 2 o'clock, but I am about to start cleaning up the bar. And I already have dishwater in the sink. Okay. Y'all, everyone's gone now. I can say this. The hairdresser told me today. She was like, after you get your hair done, you're going to be acting different. Baby, I am acting very much so different. What the? It's giving. Stiffwear. Okay. Beeper. Alright. Let me start cleaning up. I'll show you guys some stuff. So this is the bar. I don't really want to wipe off the bar yet because I could have some people come. I mean, we don't close until 2 o'clock. It's 12:13, if y'all can see that. So I don't really want to wipe off the bar yet because, you know, other people could sit there, but I do have my dishwater going and I do have to wash off my mats. And honestly, I think I'm gonna just wash two of them at a time. That way, you know. Well, technically, I could go ahead and wash all three of these. Yeah, I'm gonna wash all three of my blue mats and I'm gonna wash two of these. And then this one, I'm gonna leave it out to get messy, I guess. And I could go ahead and sweep. Yeah, guys, this is what the bar looks like. This is our little register. Ooh. Yeah. This is what everything looks like, guys. My ice is not full. Normally, the bar back would do that, not the bartender. But because the bar back is already down here cleaning up the floor, I'm going to help them out. And I'm going to get some ice. Because I ain't doing nothing no way. So I can grab some ice, you know. I can do that.
You're always on my mind. When you come around, I get shy when I see you. One more shot. Let me add this to their tab real quick. Now I gotta spray that again because I spilled some drink. I think she's tabbing out. All right, guys, so I just got home from the bar. I'm hanging out for a little bit because I'm about to put a load of clothes in the washer. Y'all already know the drill. I don't know why, but I always wait till after this bar shift to do my laundry. So yeah, I'm gonna flexi rod my hair tonight, hopefully to like try to preserve it and keep the bounciness and the curls and stuff. So I'm gonna honestly look up some videos on TikTok because I've never flexi rodded my hair before, ever. So yeah, this will be interesting. Hopefully it looks good. But yeah, guys, I ain't gonna lie, I'm tired. And the girlies said they ain't wanna go to the gym tonight. Everyone's tired. I'm very tired, like, yeah. So no gym tonight. Gym tomorrow morning. Yeah, guys, I'm tired. I'm so tired. But tonight was a good night at the bar. I made good tips. I was like, okay. Yeah, tonight was a good night at the bar. So, happy about that. All right, guys. I'll probably see you guys in the morning. I'm tired. I'm going to bed. I probably won't even wash clothes. I have one more clean pair of pants. So, we might just do laundry tomorrow because I'm so tired. I do want to get up early in the morning because I want to go to the gym and I want my nails done because this, what is this? It's not going to do it for me. So I do want to get up early in the morning to get that stuff done, but we'll just have to see because I'll be just tired real bad. Yeah. Good afternoon, guys. It is 12:03 on the clock. I'm supposed to be at work by 12. Well, I'm supposed to be there by 1. I'm trying to be there by 12:45. Let's see what I can make shake because it's not looking good. I'm so tired. I'm so tired. Okay. All right, we're gonna make it shake then. Moisturizer on. I don't normally wear primer at the hospital, honestly, because I just feel like, what's the point? Like, so real quick, we're just gonna spot conceal. I'm so ready for my brows to grow all the way out where I want them to be so that I can get them done because they really been looking a hot mess. But I'm determined this time to grow them out. I always say I'm going to grow them out and then I cut them because I get sick of them looking raggedy. But I'm holding on for dear life, okay? But you guys, I'm so freaking excited. Like, my cousin, he's currently stationed in Korea, but he's coming to... He's being stationed somewhere in North Carolina now. So I'm like super excited. I get to see him. I haven't seen him in like a century or what feels like a century anyway.
So I'm super excited for that. And yeah, I just feel like we're all gonna have a great time. So I'm super excited. See, when I do my makeup at the hospital, like, this is how I would normally do my makeup, like, super duper minimum. Like, I'm telling you, this is what it would be. I spot conceal with a concealer the same shade as my skin tone. So it literally blends in like butter. Like, you see that? It blends in like butter. Then I go in with a lighter concealer under my eyebrow just to carve them out, you know. And I go in with a lighter concealer under my eye to add that brightness to my eye and to cover up the fact that I haven't had sleep, okay? So, yeah, that's what we do. But yeah, guys, I hope I have a good day at work today. I say that every day, but I do. I hope I have a good day at work today. And just hope that I can get in and get out. But yeah, this is it, guys. This is the makeup for today. See, something's like, ooh. All right, y'all. See? Look at that. This one just came out. Oh, well. Like I said, I hadn't did flexi rods before, so. Oh. Do I know what I'm doing? Let me find out I know what I'm doing. Okay. I haven't straightened my hair in forever. Like, I love the curls on me. I feel like it gives that, like, melanin magic or something. I don't know. Ooh, I might have did that too much. Okay. I'm gonna get the hang of it, you guys. I'm gonna get the hang of it. Oh! Okay, let me not get too excited, because you know the real test is, like, when you comb it out. So let me not do too much. Ooh, that's wrapped around. Ooh, that hurts. Ooh, I don't know what to do. Oh, never mind, I got it. Okay. Oh. Okay. All right. I guess I just... Oh, okay. Do I know what I'm doing? Did I do it good? Y'all be honest. Y'all can tell me. When they knock my rocks down, you come in, you deal with me. Is it giving me what I want? But this isn't the side that I want it on. Do a whole lot of stuff. I ain't got time for.
Okay, guys. Electric shots, ready? One, two.